What is up, guys? Here I'm today with another video. Today I'm going to be reviewing my championships. So here I go for my action figures. So I go, this is probably going to be split into three parts. First up, WNSP Championship. Wounded Eagle Championship. Universal Championship. Smoking Skull Championship. Universal Championship. Attitude Era, WWE Championship, WWE World Heavyweight Championship without the plates. This, which the front piece just fell out of, which I gotta fix after the video. World Heavyweight Championship and Tag Team Championship. WWE Winged Eagle and Tag Team Championship. European Championship. United States Championship. Cruiserweight Championship. Custom Tag Title. HCW Heavyweight Championship. Old School Intercontinental Championship. NXT Championship, WWE Championship with the missing strap, Winged Eagle Championship, ROH Custom Championship, NXT Championship, Tag Team Championship, Intercontinental Championship with the scratch logos. Now the United States Championship with the new logo. Intercontinental Championship with the new logo. Scratch logo and IC title. Tag Team Championship. WWE Championship. Custom WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Custom side plate. SmackDown Live Tag Team Championship. Last but not least, Winged Eagle WWE Championship. Side plate 2, the WWE Championship, and front plate 2, Old School WWE Championship. That is it. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. I'm out.